I was barely 18 years of age. Into the British Army I did engage. I left the factory with a good intent to join the 32nd Regiment. To Fullwood Barracks, so I then did go, to spend a short period in that depot. But out of trouble, oh, I could not be, cause Captain Hansen took a dislike to me. While standing sentry all out one day, some soldiers' children came about to play. I took one's name, but not all three. Neglect of duty was the charge on me. For 14 weeks then and 13 days, my sentence rose and it turned my brain. To shoot my captain all dead on sight was all that I resolved to do each night. I saw him standing on the death barrack square, walking arm in arm with old Colonel Blair. I raised my rifle and I fired to kill, but shot my poor colonel against my will. I did the deed, I shed the blood at Liverpool Assizes, my trial I stood. The judge, he said, "Now, McCaffrey, prepare yourself for the gallows tree." I got no father for to take my part, no loving mother for to break her heart. I got one friend and a girl is she. She'd sweep the clouds for McCaffrey. Come all you young fellows and take this warning by me. Have nothing to do with the British Army. For only lies and tyranny have made a murderer of McCaffrey. I got no father for to take my part, no loving mother for to break her heart. I got one friend and a girl is she. She'd sweep the clouds for McCaffrey.